Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Here triggers the virus.
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters. Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Barry, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait, well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Weskers.
Any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
The girl. I didn't even ask her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
Claire? Why would the boss come here?
I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes. It's her again. It's like she's got eyes everywhere.
Something's not right about this. Be careful.
Ah! This is Niels.
Behold Prometheus, who was bound to a rock for stealing divine power.
That's nice. Where's Neil?
If you want to see him again, you'll have to brave the scaffold of the gods.
We've got to hurry. Neil needs me.
He needs you?
Let's search inside. A retinal scanner? In a factory? God damn this!
It's not gonna let us through. Which means we need someone else's eyeball? Yay.
Этот светлый день предвещает светлое будущее. Опохмелитесь, помойте руки и в столовую.
These fuckers had better be Dorneil dead. I swear.
Oh.
factory had to be a fucked up factory.
Claire, look at the ceiling. Check it out. It's got a key in its hand.
Let's find a way to pry it loose.
Рабочий день начинается. Работа, товарищи!